Okay, welcome back, my friends, to a little more Assassin's Creed Unity. Right now, we're down under the city, in the catacombs, beneath an old church. I blew one of my bonus objectives, forgot to get a third air assassination. I was hoping it would carry right into the catacombs, but I guess not. My reason for being here, well, I'm trying to hunt down Loade Thun. King of the Beggars. Accomplice to Monsieur de Lazare's murder. In fact, I think perhaps he actually delivered the death blow. I'm not sure, though. I can't quite remember at this point. Alright, so we're down here. I would imagine I'm going to have a little bit of a guard presence somewhere. Nothing yet, though. But I'll tell you, I'll definitely be queuing up that eagle vision often enough. Looking for a little something. A little something. There it is. What's this guy do? He's like, are you having a seizure again, Bob? Good lord. They really should be paying you extra for your trouble, for your affliction. A little insurance or something. But nothing. They work the man to death, literally. Because he's working, and now he's dead. Yes. They worked this man to death with the epilepsy. Not that I'm making light of epilepsy, people. I'm sure it's a terrible affliction. Alright. Oh, look at this. A couple more down here. Just waiting to be dealt with. Oh, and this guy completely unawares. We come lunging in as well. Knee to the back, blade to the brain. You're done. And what am I looking for here? I guess I need to recoup. I'm looking for lockpicks. I'm looking for phantom blades. The most expensive of the crap out there. Well, that I've seen so far, I'm sure there could be other things valued just as high that I have yet to unlock as abilities. But of course, I'm collecting aprons and wool, yes. Just what I was hoping for. Alright. Is he the only one? No. Oh, we've got a bit of a thick presence in here. These guys, clueless. I almost feel bad doing some of these suckers in. They're just useless down here. Always looking the wrong way. Always looking the wrong way. It's as though the gods wanted them to die. All right. Arno hurts. Messenger of death. Okay. Oh, there we go. Oh, nice. Nice long lunge there.
My lord!
Is that Latouche?
Reports that an assassin is nearby and that you are his intended target.
The worm has grown a spine. Now he's a snake.
Damn. It was only a matter of time I knew that much. This is far too soon.
Oh, wait, my lord. The assassins are, well connected.
But we have the advantage now, don't we? Muster the guard and lead the hunt for this assassin. Bring me his head.
Fat chance of that happening, senor.
But my lord,
I don't know, Latouche really must have hustled. Alright, you saw a little bit of, there was definitely some frame rate issues on that little, cutscene. Hopefully it doesn't carry over into the gameplay. And, it's feeling like it, though. It is feeling like it. Okay. Seems like it, as though it may have worked itself out. Alright, so his troops, Latouche is now commanding some small, I don't know, some small squad of soldiers.
Keep a watchful eye!
Alright, what am I dealing with here? Oh, that's quite a bit, in fact. What is that, a trio?
Maybe he's giving up.
One guy napping over there. You know what I could do? And I will do. Is, oh, damn, are we ever getting a little stutter in here? That's quite bad. Look at this guy, completely oblivious. There we go, now we got his attention.
He's just bloody skulked off, ain't he?
I'll get you right here!
Well, that's a shame. I probably, you know what, if I had been given the opportunity to bypass him, as I had been, maybe I should have just done that. But that's fine, a little bit of scrapping down here certainly doesn't hurt to kind of kick things off. But I am looking to try and run it. Stealthy for the most part. Even on the free roam, I don't mind getting into some good scraps out there if the opportunity presents itself. I'll let that guy live, you know? Why not? Why not?
Stay on your guard.
All right. Latouche getting a little annoying. Clearly, he's a little paranoid. Certainly on edge dealing with Arno the assassin. All right. Couple of guys down here, lower level. Oh no, there's a trio.
Who's killed you?
Oh yes, I enjoyed that. I enjoyed that thoroughly. Now, hopefully, I can recoup a few phantom blades here. I better hold on to this last one. You know, I may need it for something. Same reason I didn't burn through all my lockpicks. Oh, you tell me these guys had nothing on them? God dang. Oh no, there he is over there. Trying to search the wrong corpse, clearly. Okay, with the sword still sticking out of his chest. Ugh, little makeshift clinic here. Clearly, I think that was a soldier. Or, get to him! Oh, get up! Oh, dang it. I couldn't. I don't think I could run there.
Embarrassing.
Right. Embarrassing for who? Latouche or us? Because clearly we botched that, Arno. Alright, I've got upper level access here. I wonder what this is about. Where is this gonna. Oh, it doesn't actually permit me entry. Really? Well, what's the point of this then? Alright, I guess I'm cutting off this way. I'm not backtracking, am I? Oh no, here we go. Alright. Latouche running like the coward that he is. Come on, Arno. Oh my god, he still missed the ladder. There's definitely a little stutter, and I'm gonna have to reboot here at some point. It's getting quite bad.
Hold your positions, men.
Okay. Assassinate. That doesn't look like the King of the Beggars. Looks like just some corpse sitting there. Clearly, I'm not buying it. They're Wadefuthun, you know? That's clearly a decoy. Alright, got a little ramp action over there. Well, let's see. How should I do this? I could gain the high ground over there and maybe disappear if I make this run clean. But for that, I'm going to need a smoke down, aren't I? Come on, off the wall. Oh no! God damn it. Yeah, no kidding, too slow. No kidding, too slow. Oh no, I'm getting spotted all over the place.
Still relying on those sweet little hidden knives.
There goes one. Oh, this is actually kind of working nicely. All right, I didn't realize there were a bunch of... Oh, here we go.
I should have known it would come to this.
Beautiful. All right, I guess I should kind of scope things out. It looks like I've disappeared here. Oh, there he is right there. Oh, you know what? I could be coming right up in behind him. Oh, he's done. Just like that. Just like that. Well, it wasn't necessarily as clean and thought out as it could have been.
Everywhere, my lord.
I offer their knowledge to the service of the order.
What knowledge could a king of the gutters offer us? The intrigues of rats...
There it is.
The intrigues of rats! Pompous fool, if I could lay my hands on him.
My master would be pleased to arrange that. Brother.
It was that one moment. That derisive
right,
comment.
Monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne.
Sibir, come away!
That ultimately sealed Lesser's fate.
It's done. De Lesser is dead. Grandmaster.
Good.
And a new shadowy figure presents himself.
Not your back. I'll have you dead in your tree.
Oh, dang. Taking some damage here. Oh, just like that. Oh, damn. Did we ever come down the mountain fast? Yes. Oh, my. Oh, come on, Arno. Why you gotta spoil it like that, sir? Getting up there on a goddamn bookshelf or something. I don't know what he was on. But he was looking foolish. Like he didn't know what he was doing. And he came down there with such grace and fury. Alright. Well, let's run it. And, you know what? When I get out of here, I think I'm gonna reboot. Make a little edit. Because this is getting... Oh, you know what? This is getting quite bad, but what I want to say here is...
could be right under our noses.
Is, you know, the fact that I've... closed up those chimneys is playing an effect now. You know? So literally smoking them out. Visibility's been decreased. Hopefully I'm heading the right way here. There we go. Am I heading up here? I can't even be certain. Well, it looks like it. It looks like I'm gonna have to. Can y'all see what I'm working? No, maybe not. Maybe not. Can y'all see what I'm working with as far as this stuttering goes? It's quite bad. No, this is backtracking. Can't see a damn thing. Well, let's try the high ground, I guess. There we go. Oh, in dramatic fashion. I don't know if that was really needed, but fine. I'll take it.
You're just in time for the commencement of my reign.
Your reign?
As long as there's a cour des miracles, you must have a roi des thunes. And since there seemed to be a vacancy, I stepped in.
With remarkable speed, the body's not yet cold.
I may have set things in motion a trifle early. Say, when you first arrived at la cour des miracles.
You used me.
Your target is dead. We used one another.
Quite a king.
Oh no! The evil goat makes an appearance.
So, is justice served? Are the dead avenged? Is your soul soothed, all that rot?
Rot is a fine description. Every time I think I'm getting close to the truth, it seems another layer of filth presents itself.
Conspiracy. Intrigue. A rapidly thickening plot. Add some bestiality and a lecherous priest, and I say you have the beginnings of a beautiful novel.
I'd settle for a solid...
What the hell? So this dark. Guy. This guy's something else.
Yet so serious. Well, best of luck to you.
All right. Well, I think I'm going to have to queue up this reboot.
Into this?
Oh, here we go. Gaining a lead. Good.
One of my newly loyal subjects brought it to me as a token of esteem, as it were. It's a curious piece. I know of only one silversmith who works metal like this.
A blade of this make killed Monsieur de la Serre. I can only assume you knew this already. Why didn't you say?
Where would man be if he never had to ask questions? If everything he could ever want to know was simply handed to him, he might no longer think to ask questions.
Or he might accomplish a great deal more unburdened by ignorance.
Perhaps. The smith's name is François Thomas Germain. You'll find his shop near Leal.
Thank you.
Bonne chance.
All right, there we go. Loi et mort. The king is dead. We got an officer's pistol for it. Now, I didn't get the air assassinations, I know that, but I'm pretty sure I got the Phantom Blade kills. So what's the deal there, you know? Unless it came up again when I was down in the catacombs and I just missed it. Not too bad. A pretty nice combination of missions. I liked that. You can see I was certainly suffering a little bit from the stuttering and the lag. And just poor performance down there in the catacombs. What can you do? Anyway, I think I may try and get a reboot in here. And I'll see y'all in shortly. Yes, in shortly. I'll see y'all in a few seconds. Okay, welcome back. Just that quick little break. A quick little reboot. You can see with the reboot, a dawn has broken here. Which is fine. I just noticed, just before I closed the game out, that, what's his face there? What's he call himself? The Marquis de Sade? I can't remember his full name. It's way too many names, you know. But anyway, he is the new Roi des Thunes, the new King of the Beggars, and it appears as though he's got a mission for us. My kingdom for some whores, he says, as he glances over at Arno.
I was hoping you'd stop by, my dear Arno. I'm aware that you're deeply concerned with justice and so forth.
Very well, sir. What is it you'd like me to do? Infiltrate a brothel and assassinate the owner, eh? Let's do it.
There's a man, Grignon, who operates a string of brothels just north of here. Imposes horrendous working conditions on his girls. Things would improve markedly if you were to... send him to eternal banishment?
What's in it for you?
Oh, cynicism does not become you, dear boy. Let us say that, should Grignon's collection of delectable damsels find themselves without a patron, well, my kingdom would necessarily expand, wouldn't it?
Well, there we hear it. Basically, he wants us to take out the competition so that he can... absorb some of the business, right? I doubt the man is really looking out for the whore's well-being. And speaking of whores, you know, look at this activity. There sure are a lot of them out here early morning. Break of dawn. The early whore catches the worm. Yes, literally. Literally. Look at you, darling. Yes, mademoiselle. Arno feeling frisky. Anyway, let's see. I guess any time of day is a good time of day for the pinch cock. For a little pinch cock, yes. Alright, I don't have too much time here. Probably 10 minutes or so. I think this is the area where I was tracking Latouche. Let's take the high ground, I guess. Try and get over this little mess. This mess of poverty. Its cramped corridors. Its towers that go nowhere. Alright. As we make the run, something's happening somewhere. We've got a few criminals right here. Need to be killed. There goes one down. You, sir. Feeling lucky. Punk. Clearly not. he felt absolutely nothing there. As I severed his spinal column from his brain stem. Oh no. Hence paralyzing him, yes. So he truly did feel nothing. Anyway. Come on, make that jump. Don't get funky here. Oh my god, he got funky. What was that to do? Arno has a mind of his own at times. As does the mouse and keyboard, apparently. Yes. Because I envision certain things to take place, and somewhere that's all lost in translation, yes. Don't know. Making pretty good time here, though. We're almost there now. Oh, what is that? Is that a guardsman? Oh, it is, too. Look at that. Alright, we have entered the... Oh, he's spotting me. He's spotting me. You know what? I'm getting a little light on the... Oh, done. Getting a little light on the Phantom Blades, and it doesn't... I don't think I can actually recoup them through loot.
Hey! Wait a moment!
Oh, sod off, sucker. Alright. Alright, there is quite a guard presence here. There's my man, there's my target down there. Old Pimp Daddy! Pimp Daddy Fitzgerald. Yes, that's what they call him. Pimp Daddy Fitzgerald down there. He's got a heavy pimp hand. Treats his whores like garbage. Like garbage. Many have felt the wrath of his knuckles. Alright, is he, Oh my. Got a greater presence here. Well, I better deal with the, It looks like he's just making the rounds down there. Keeping his whores in line and in check. I'm getting spotted over here as well, eh? Look at that. Can he see me here? I don't think so. The thing is, can I get the death from above? I don't think I can. But you know what? He's unaware that I'm creeping in behind him. Oh, of course, Arno does that stupid crap. Getting manhandled here. Getting cross-checked musket style. Getting cross-checked 18th century style. That's what's happening. Alright, at least for the most part. The kerfuffle went unnoticed. Yes. Alright, buddy's still down there making his rounds. Now, where were those other soldiers on the high ground? Is it down this street? It doesn't look like it. It must be one street over. Yeah, he's just making his rounds down there. Okay. I may not even have to worry about these other high ground guardsmen. Let's see. Can I get down there and kind of just pierce the pocket? Oh, look at that. We got a little piss pot. Oh, I do need my piss pot quota met here for this episode. Right. Can I get down there? I think I probably have free passage over here now. With those guards having been dealt with. Just disappear into this crowd here. Quite nicely. See if I can just disappear into the piss pot, in fact. There we go. Fantastic. Now where's my target? Oh, he's right here. The heavy-handed Fitzgerald himself. Get a taste of the piss pot for you, sir. Wow. Quite a presence here. Should I scrap my way out? Could be a good way to wrap this episode. Do battle through here. Through these streets. Apparently they're not all really clued in. So I get my reload in with them looking on. I better be careful here. We've got some, a few skilled guys here. Mildly skilled, anyway. Try and deal with this guy that's firing rounds my way. Better ensure that my health's up there as well. Oh, we got one in. Come on, somebody do something here. Oh, no. Oh, not a third time, sucker. And in fact, you're not. That's gonna be the last thing that you do. Oh no, taking another pot shot. Oh, done. On a pretty even exchange there. I went through a few healths, I'll tell you. You know what? I think I'm just gonna bail. Screw looting them all. We'll just make the quick exit. Escape the area. Tell you this road, it really, or this little alleyway here, really designed well. Nice little line there. Felt nice making that run, that mid-level height, and we'll disappear into the crowd. So handled stealthily to open, and then aggressively to close. Clearly, I could have made the escape after taking down the first couple of guards after the target fell with a quick little smoke grenade or smoke bomb, and then a quick exit of the area. All right, something is tracking me here. There you go. And I think I'll just hop in the hay cart here and let the crowd wonder what the hell happened. Until next time, all. Remember why it hurts. Later.